Impulse buy, impulse buy. Went to Walmart, made an impulse buy. So for an impulse buy, this thing is pretty cool. It's got a lot of little extra bits. I like the banana peel. The spider bike's pretty cool. Pretty standard Spider-Man. The big hit for me was the Venomized Doc Ock. He is pretty cool. I really like the style of the arms. It's very different from some of the other Dr. Octopus minifigs that I have, but this one is really cool, and the printing for the Venom symbiote on him is pretty awesome. So definitely worth picking up. Thank you for watching. If you do decide to buy the set, please be sure to use one of the affiliate links in the description below. All net profit will go directly towards me buying new LEGO sets, which I will then show on the channel. So, if you think about it, you're really doing yourself a favor by clicking there. Also, if this is the first time you have ever watched a video ever on the internet, please be sure to like and subscribe to help support the channel and blah, blah, blah. I don't know, that's what all the cool kids seem to say on here. Anyway, we could be rock and roll if you did.